Okay, let's see. So we're at the belfry, power back. Let's see. Yeah, we can dismantle that. Dismantle that. Nothing good there. Nothing good there. Okay. We'll head up here. And then we'll go and talk to Harley.
Nice costume. Yes.
Going good. I'm gonna like killing you. Ugh, folks!
You guys are getting lazy!
You're having a rough night.
Playing around.
They're wiping the floor with us!
Perfect attacks. Oops.
They're gone.
I can't thank you enough.
All right.
Better get out of here.
Got a fire here, dispatch.
Unresponsive female. Looks to be in need of medical treatment.
That's cool that they have that programmed in. So you can see what the PD are doing. They're hostile. That's interesting that you would knock them out. I wonder if later, though, you'll actually have them friendly. I wonder. Because knocking them out just sounds wrong. Or having the option just in general. So we're going to be taking on Harley Quinn in a little bit. I'm just exploring it. Yeah, I'm very curious on how what they're going to do with Harley Quinn now that Batson's gone. How are you doing today, Jack?
You're going down.
Where you go?
It ain't over yet.
Good for you.
You're doing good? That's good to hear.
Better watch the news later.
Blackgate Penitentiary. A lot of bad people in there. Not all behind bars. Those guards don't look too friendly.
They were never thrilled when Batman came through either.
We'll just take the back door then. Wherever that is.
Okay. So there's a distance for me to actually scan and track these guys. Okay.
Blackgate used to be a fort back in the colonial days before they turned it into a prison.
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
Alright, I think we're good there.
Going the other way. You know what to do.
weaknesses. Okay. So apparently you can't grapple while in the crouch mode. That's interesting. See, like right here, you don't see the target, but when I stand up... Oh, hang on. Okay, I guess it's hit or miss.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
Oh, I can crouch
it. The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
Okay. Hacking overload can detonate. Okay.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy me two more years.
What was that?
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
What was that?
That's cool. That's the king.
Jumping in shadows, I guess.
Now, what happens with you? Do you get electrocuted?
Weird. Nothing here.
Oh. Okay. I think I had to upgrade.
This ends tonight, Batgirl.
Oh. Go check out this box here. This tomorrow, though.
Drop the brake! I'm alive!
Hey guys, we got a guest coming in tonight. Keep the home fires burning!
Was that Harley on the PA?
Knows we're coming?
Party balloons and a riot? Harley can't be far.
Avoid taking damage. Okay. Hopefully. I guess we're trying to take these guys on, I guess. Check around. Okay, there's really not a lot of places to explore. It's pretty. Here you go. You go here. Here.
Well, well. If it isn't Batgirl. You here for a chat? Just us girls. I got ice cream.
Oh yeah, that's definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
For real? Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of me being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Or, you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
From Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library sciences for.
Give me a second. I'm going to adjust my webcam a little bit here. Looks a little bit bright. There we go. That should be fine.
Mm.
okay there, buddy?
Weird. I should head over there.
Hold it right there!
Get wrecked, Batgirl!
Too obvious!
Don't keep me waiting!
There was an elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Curious now. Oh, I mean to do that. Okay. crafting. We have a link suit. For melee. Okay. Now, what's my range? Okay. Oh yeah, we got an ability. We leveled up. Okay, we can overload them. Okay, so I can be shot in that. Okay, that's nice. So she is a high single target damage person. That's quite cool. We're going to be going against someone in the sewers.
Harley likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog.
Gotham Gazette. Can I climb up there? Just wait. Let me go around and see. Aha, here we go. Well, you have to wait, Harley. So we read that. That was 1, 2. There's something else, though. We did that old newspaper. Prisoner profile. Not seeing anything else. with a bonus. That's weird. I'm not sure why they want us to have a bonus. Is there something over here? No? There's something... Oh. Here's our final one. Okay.
Interesting. This must be what Harley was looking for.
What are we looking for? I'm still
I think
curious.
I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.
Yeah, I'm curious too. Oh, is this a little related to the owls? I wonder. Because I know the owls are the main bad guy of this story.
Wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
She must have a reason. Here's hoping she actually tells us.
Alrighty.
I can't leave these criminals alone for 1 second.
Too quick for you, huh?
I don't think I'm a fan of the multiple battering ability, but it's not bad.
I'm waiting.
Things are on fire now.
Done running errands?
Gibby.
Now, how will I get
this to you. Wait. Anna. Ta-da!
You really can't ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley? Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
Interesting.
Thank you. Rat Girl. Miss me.
Harley, how long have you had this number?
Don't you worry about that. I wanted you to know that you'll be seeing me again real soon. Goodbye!
Oh, great.
She just... Yep, she hung up.
Oh, boy. Okay, let's do this. So this one attacks all enemies within the storm of breath piercing. Okay. I personally like this one. That one I'll have to work into my flow. I think we're pretty much done here. Yeah, it looks like we'll go to a belfry. There's no other, you know, activity, so we'll end our day. Yeah, so many questions about the universe. Like what? Also, I need to make you a mod. Give me a second here. I don't think I can do it on here. Give me a second. And if Damien is in the universe, does he know that Ra's al Ghul killed Bats? And where is the Joker? Is he dead? I think the dev said the Joker is dead. I think in one of the things they did mention that. And as for Ra's al Ghul, yeah, you're talking about Red Hood and all that. Because they did mention that in one of the cutscenes. I believe they know. Yeah, that I am not sure of either, Jack. Why they're hating on the family. No idea. That's what I'm questioning as well. All right. I'll have to figure out that later. I can't find you for some reason. Like, to mod you and all that. That's weird. Let's see. Jason Todd is Red Hood, Nightwing, Dick Grayson. Okay. Got it. Uploading clues.
I added new evidence to the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous,
see right here?
Of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family.
So they know.
Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age.
Right there.
These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge.
So I think that answers part of your question.
Violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Ms. Gordon?
Can't believe I let Harley play me. She got away, and who knows what else she has up her sleeve.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Nothing concrete, but she does love to play with the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
Okay. Damian became Batman after Bruce's death. Okay, got it. Oh, you're talking about Damian Wade, right? Or Wayne? Yeah. Yeah, I'm curious. Those are great questions. Did a poll close? I think I closed it by mistake. Like, there would be a perfect game to bring Red Robin into a more mainstream media. Well, again, we're only 3 hours in. So
that visit to Blackgate went well? Riots, chaos, mattress forts on fire.
It looks like the poll closed.
What else did you expect?
I'll
for our friend to stay in her cell? But then again, this is Blackgate we're talking about.
She knew our priority was the book. She had it all planned out.
And knowing Dr. Quinzel, she's only getting started.
Wow. Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look. They were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. You have to be careful.
Relax. Dick. We got this.
All right, so we added more. Ooh, I think we got an exotic or legendary item now. Yeah, I really like this board. It's quite cool. The freaks have been teaming up with some unexpected allies to investigate their crimes to find out what's going on. Okay. High Stat Star Labs. Okay. Bomb threats. More training. We'll do a bit of training just to get these prompts out of the way. What's outdated for a bat? Elemental armor, resistance to fire. Oh, that's cool. The board? Oh. Yeah, another thing. Oh, we got an ability point. Cool. I'll take this one. I guess we do a lot of beatdowns. Critical hit. Oh, cool. Alright, so she's crit based. Which is cool. I should unlock knighthood. Oh, what is this? If you receive this message, then people started linking the word Bruce Wayne online, which means be compromised. Wait. From Batman. You need to grab some flies and up on. Huh. Okay. Interesting. Bruce Wayne does point in a pair of map coordinates. It came from Bruce's old email address. We should check it out, right? Huh. Okay, so. But what you were talking about. I think I remember you. Oh, yeah, knighthood. Here we go. Time strike drink. Okay. Let's do this real quick. With that look, go into abilities. Okay. There'll be in a tab that's locked. Okay. So you said abilities. And then, oh, complete 900. Okay. Yeah. All right. Now I think we need to go into the training dummy area. Advanced training.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice. Time your dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack.
So, I just got a comment from one of my posts from Siri Young, hopefully I pronounced that correctly, lead writer on Gotham Knights. Oh, wow. Oh, that is crazy. You unlocked something mandatory for it. Okay, when we do this, got it. Oh, but that is really cool. Hang on a second, let me respond. Well, that's cool. Alright. Oh, let's go.
What was that? A vigilante? Damn!
On my Twitter account.
Just finish it already!
Yeah, on my Twitter account, I posted that, Outcast was asking, what are my thoughts on Gotham Knights?
As expected. Well done.
Okay. Yeah.
In the heat of battle. Remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight.
Tap to form a time strike, or hold to perform heavy time strike. Oh, okay.
Hey, what are you doing here? Truce?
As a melee attack is about to...
You don't want to do this!
As a melee attack is about to strike an enemy, tap. So. Interesting.
I expect no less. Some enemies will see an opening and unleash a flurry of attacks, but with the right counter, you can put them on the defensive.
Okay. When an enemy forms an attack chain, tap to dodge their final strike and perform perfect evade. Okay.
Someone's. Huh. Hold up, hero! Bah!
I think I was too far.
You're done, child.
Nice.
You're ready to move on.
Alright, completed all that. We'll just get all these training sections out of the way. Deal damage for momentum. Okay. was wondering what the flashing was, and now they were not fighting in the city.
Better take a look. This ain't your lucky day, Batgirl.
Take the. Bring it on.
As expected. Well done.
Will grow red before using an armor attack. These can only be interrupted with a piercing, such as. Okay. Cool. I just have to be quick, though.
Something's not.
A hero, huh?
You ready for this?
Not going to scare me that easily.
I'm not a big fan of that feature, but.
You think that's special, do you?
Because momentum takes a bit.
I expect
to
no
build
less.
Out. Okay. Sorry. Oh. Well.
You don't scare me.
Nice.
You're ready to move on.
Can I ledge? Yeah. Nice. Ambush takedown.
No! Hope this is worth your life!
You can burn tears after you've been detected. Outrun your foes or throw a smoke bomb by holding your... Wait, what? I think smoke bomb is a... Wait, do I hold it? I'll have to test that. Warm silent takedowns or ambush takedowns. Okay.
As expected. Well done. Sharpen your basic combat skills against this opponent. Expect no less. When an enemy blocks your attack, break through their defenses with a heavy strike.
You think you're so...
You're ready to move on.
Smoke bombs, okay. This is the one I didn't know about. When in combat, using smoke bombs to grapple out of combat, return to stealth, hold to throw. Oh. That's good to know.
Just you and me?
Oh, shit!
Never let her out of your sight!
Getting past me doesn't make you smart.
If you...
Okay. As expected. Well done.
That is cool. So I'm just tapping, you can hold. Okay. I think that's all of them.
Jim would be proud of you.
Nice. Return to the Belfry. Yeah, I did return to the Belfry. Okay. Ah, here we go. What this?
Miss Gordon, are you all right?
Yay! Yay, that's cool. Okay. So let's try take a look. Here we go. Here comes the fun ones. Grapple. Okay. Boom. Nice. Okay, so there is the grapple. All that to unlock glide. Oh, that is going to be handy outside of combat. My health regens. Oh, that's going to be nice. Oh, by one? Okay, that's a good one. Wait, she has a drone? She has a drone! Wait, where's the drone? What? Come on, where's that drone? Is it under momentum abilities? Aha, here we go. No, I've seen it. Red Hood has the like mystic step where he pretty much floats on air. Nightwing has the little glider, and Robin has the teleport of the watchtower. That is really cool. We got access to a bag. Lucius Fox. Oh, okay. Nice. Did we unlock a new color? Okay. We'll stick with this for right now since the last stream we had pure white.
I hate this. I feel like I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop.
And which shoe might that be?
Harley, there's no way she's not planning something. but I've been monitoring gang chatter. I haven't heard anything.
Then there's not much else we can do but wait for her to make a move.
As long as she doesn't make us chase a rainbow unicorn balloon again.
You never know.
So what's this? Secret cache. Okay. I'm down for that. What's this? Fake identity. Okay, so a lot more stuff has opened up, looks like, around the city, which is great. Time trials. Heist. Cool. Alright. Let's go ahead and get out there. Let's see if we can change the bike a little bit, but I think Interceptor, custom, nothing really much in color options that we've unlocked, but we'll go with that. Cool. Alright. Think we're good. Yep. Iceberg Lounge. So, Penguin will be for tonight, I think.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They have a lot of unstable materials in that building. I'll go take a look.
Okay. Yeah, let's just head over to this cache.
Whoop. Like a bat out of hell.
Yay, look at that, chat. And then when I jump up. Oh. Yeah. Let's go. This is nice.
Whatever firstly, Batman left, it's around here somewhere.
Personally, I don't. I like gliding around the city more than driving the Batmobile. Not Batmobile, but Batcycle, whatever you want to call it. Gliding looks a little bit more. Yeah, I would agree with that too. Yes, I would agree.
Batgirl recognized.
Oh. You see matters within the time limit. Oh.
Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Bruce Wayne's audio logs. You found one of audio's logs which chronicles his career.
Did Bruce ever mention anything about hiding supplies out in the city? We found one of his caches. It had some pretty useful things inside.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
Handy. I'll see if I can find the others then.
Alright. Does it show up on our map, or do we have to scan for them? It's here. So a lot heading south side. So let's go ahead and clear out this area and then we'll just start heading down south. There's a photo mode. That's cool. Very nice. Notice that there's a lot more Penguin goons around.
Look for a weak spot!
Too slow! This isn't gonna move!
Finish that. We'll start heading south. That's in that direction. Oh yeah, this is fun. Okay, so there's a limited time to glide. Okay.
Good eye.
You won't win this fight.
Oh, I can pull up? Okay. Alright, I think I am getting... Yeah, I'm really liking the gliding. Okay. I went the wrong direction. Need to go here. There we go. Heard some like king.
Thank you.
Ooh. Okay, I'll have to watch out for electricity now. Oof. Rob H, welcome to the stream. How's it going?
They're not done yet.
With this.
Let's do this.
Units requested on Dixon Ave near the Goth Court building. Suspicious activity with signs of electric.
Nailed it! Yes!
I think I got a general idea now.
Gonna have to try that again.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I don't.
Units requested on Dixon Ave near the Goth Court building. Electricity surges have been spotted. Use caution in responding.
Easy dodge. Try to keep up. Disappointing.
All right, let's try. We'll see if I can do this time.
Bring it on. Crap.
Where'd he go? I am so lost. What? Oh, it's right there.
I know I can do better than that.
Yep, I agree, Batgirl. Might have to do a time trial after, you know, probably off stream if I'm failing miserably at this.
Yeah, I can do this. Always room for improvement.
It's interesting is because I had to deal with the camera with my right thumbstick, but then everything is pulled back and up on my left.
Bring it.
So I had to pull down. Go up.
Right on.
There we go.
Hell yeah! Nice!
There we go. Oops. Oh, done it.
Woo! Yeah!
That time.
Nice!
Jump, 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 jump. Come on. Go way down.
Damn right!
No, no, no. Yeah, I totally missed that. Okay.
Let's give that another shot.
I was doing so well too, chat. I just, there's gonna be some ledges we'll have to pull from. And hopefully it doesn't mess up the flow too bad.
Let's go.
Yeah, the camera change. There we go. I'll have to do that.
I can definitely do better.
Yeah, I'll have to do some testing later. Definitely fun though. I like that. I'm not. It's just.
These are shitty odds.
You want some more?
And then we'll go over to Star Labs, see what they're needing.
Just what I wanted to hear.
Prisoner transport. Where is Lance? Oh, why is it always up north? Okay. We'll have to head up north.
Belfry, I'm outside Star Labs.
Suffering trials
is okay, in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
Maybe that's how they got in there. There might still be an opening.
Don't mind if I do. Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Don't take your time. We don't know how long those scientists might have.
Any sign of trouble out there?
Oh, what?
Might be something there.
Lights out. Here we go! Security's still up and running.
It appears the regulators have modified the system to target anyone not wearing their ultra sci-fi attire. You'll need to be wary of the cameras.
They're stealing a lot of data from the servers. Nap time.
That's close. Tech right there. This is the last season to get reads? Really? Okay.
There go the vents again!
They cool off the servers. We're sucking so much data, everything's overheating.
That was fairly easy. Interesting that they're giving me suits still for that.
Thank you.
Okay. Ooh, mods now. Okay. Okay, that's nice.
There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is.
We'll try to stay silent, but we'll see.
Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators.
Damn it. You'll have to stop them before they get what they're after.
Didn't deserve this.
Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay. Might be a bit tricky. So
definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track. There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak. The trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
It's gonna be interesting.
I have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice perk too. You have that right.
I already will be the drone person. Hang on, I got something. Trail, defeat the raiders. Is there anything I can grapple onto? No. Alright, go on out.
An attack? Place didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit. What was that? Now to find Freeze.
The scientist somewhere above that room.
Be sure to grab anything related to the assets that Sigma team is securing.
Of course!
We didn't come here to steal graphics cards!
Better find out what that was.
Whoa! What's that? Batgirl! Oh no! Where are you, dammit?
We got two now.
Come out, come out! We just...
Nice.
You deserve a break.
Okay, up there. Nothing over here. No chests.
Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Proteges would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
That's a pretty cool suit.
We're running out of air! Help us! Use the railgun!
Gotta take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists. That thing should have enough power to blow the door open. crime fighter before?
You're with Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
Alright, so completed that. Ooh, we got some more chests. Nice.
Batgirl identified.
Alright, here we go.
Validation unsuccessful. Return to the first emitter.
Well, at least they gave me a chance to do it again. That's good. That one.
Verification failed. Please repeat the sequence.
So drop down, then run here, then go across. Okay. Alright, so let's try that again.
Batgirl acknowledged.
Here. Here. There, look up. There we go. And final. There we go.
Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Cool. That's the only upgrade crafting wise. Is there anything else? Oh. Nothing else there. Mods. So we can fuse mod chips. What does that mean? Use. Add. Add. Combine my in single better chip experience fusion to interesting powerful stuff. Oh, I had to have four of these. Okay. Got it. Alright. We'll go through there and then we'll hit that one. I like you can have multiple waypoints. It's nice.
Batgirl recognized. Identity verified. Location of cash added to AR device.
There are a few other caches over there. Cool. Then we can head up north. Start heading up in this direction.
found it.
This direction.
Batgirl identified.
Circle is to cancel.
User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
If I press circle, I can cancel the grapple. We'll head up to Gotham. And then we'll head up north. To that billboard there. Perfect. Can we target that water tower? Nice. Let's see, can we head over to this water tower?
Batgirl acknowledged.
Oh. Well. Try that again.
Authentication failed. Please try again.
So this is a grapple, of course.
Batgirl recognized. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Where? That's good. We'll head up north, hit this. Okay.
contest on GCR and one second prize.
I'll take that.
If anyone sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
Don't worry. I've got it covered. I'll take that. Belfry, we're good here. The files are on the server now.
Confirmed.
Oh, there's a crime here. All right. Then we'll head up to those two. Then we'll head... Okay, we'll probably do the story there and then go back. Gotham City worker reported missing recent weeks. Hey Squids, how's it going? Thanks for the lurk, I appreciate it. Victim addressed a bottle. USB drive. Shotgun shell. Bullet casing. This. Rink. All right, which clue points to a current location of the suspects? I'll say to common. Oh.
Got it.
solve that one.
Getting close.
All right, I am back. I just had a bit of a coughing fit dealing with allergies right now. Oh, man. All right. Let's see.
Just ain't your day, is it?
Oh,
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 oh, oh. Ah,
damn.
We got a hero over here!
Nah, I can't see what's hitting me! Well, take her out!
Don't let
out! Incoming! Can't stop you now!
Go do this one and then head up north.
I see someone playing a hero. How the hell did I do that? Time to play then. Time to cookie free.
Wrong hero.
Wonder if there will be any mods for the game.
Oh, I'm pretty sure.
Let's talk.
It's on Steam, so.
Well, this is a new kind of dance. Here's what you gotta know.
Thanks.
I'm pretty sure there'll be people who figure out some things to mod and all that, make it better. Let's see if we can make it. I don't think so. We'll see. Oh, we did. I'm impressed.
We're good.
Oh, there's a batarang right there.
Got it.
Investigate and music stops. Okay. Last time I failed miserably on this.
I can't believe I never did this before.
Don't worry, it won't go off. Sit tight.
Who the hell called Batgirl?
I love my job.
And we didn't quite do stealthy, but.
Oh, thank you.
Belfry, did you hear anything about freaks teaming up with citizens for crime stuff?
You're kidding, right?
Maybe, maybe not.
I'm not seeing anything like that in past scanner chatter or police reports. Eager to hear if you learn more, though.
Thank you. was this? Bonus defeat using momentum abilities. Defeat enemies with heavy melee attacks. Defeat all enemies. Okay. Sup?
Oh, great! More of this!
Somebody help!
Got more coming.
Keep her
busy!
How did you do that?
This ain't what I signed up
for. Nope.
Good.
Trying to get my momentum up again.
Not by a long shot.
This ain't right.
So bad.
Try again.
This ain't what I signed up for.
Let's just call this a truce. Had enough?
Stop the kidnapping.
Interesting. Don't live your life, re-cue it.
Where's that? There. Money secured.
Suspicious activity reported. Officers advised to use caution.
Rack makes everything better. It's the best! Now let's get to it.
Got us a masky mask here.
This is amazing.
No!
I really wanted to ask her some questions. Maybe this one. Belfry, I have a link to a website for a Dr. Q. Need you to look it up for me.
I'm on it.
This isn't gonna end well, is it? Gotcha.
Officer requested by the intersection of Mercy and Oxalis. One of our prisoner transports is out of contact.
We get into the GCPD, man! Get our friend out, got it?
We're good. Hurry up, Funk! We should go check on that.
Ooh. Hey, look! Oh!
I think that was our first official death. Wow. That's embarrassing. It seems like I lost quite a bit of resources on that one. Well, good to know about that. Like, I think I saw, like, a yellow item as well. Star now. Okay, rare. Okay. Well, I think that's a good pausing point right now. I'll catch you guys later in another stream. But yeah, been enjoying the game. Catch you guys later.